Should have kept my name out of your mouth, you cunt. I pray you are more articulate than she.
Look, I don't know what the fuck happened to Mecca, but his product, we moved it, right?
We work with Mecca. We were his soldiers.
You three?
Yes, us three. Mecca needed people that knew how to move around the city when he came to New York.
And that's where we came in. I personally work with Mecca. Introduce him to people who can move the fucking weight. That included these two.
We could do the same for you. Okay, we can't bring Mecca back, but we can keep the cash flow going.
You think he can replace Mecca? He had federal protection. He informed on my arrivals and ensured the Fed stayed out of my business. Can you do that?
Of course we can. We got people in law enforcement, people in the government, people in the courts. We're not just up here being regular fucking civilians.
We could be your New York City distro.
We can be just as good as Mecca.
Better.
I'm intrigued.
You're not buying this, are you? They're obviously lying.
Let's give them a chance. They're like eager little puppies.
You're too generous.
As is my right.
Of course.
Boys, you've bought yourself exactly 30 days to prove your point. Now, if I don't see a profit, you'll end up like this sad soul. And anyone who can provide information about what happened to Mecca will find it worth their while.